तो कैसे हैं आप लोग?
स्वागत है आप सभी का हमारे YouTube चैनल Employed Engineers में। आज हम जानेंगे मुंबई के टॉप 15 इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेजेस के बारे में, साथ ही जानेंगे उनके फीस, प्लेसमेंट और एडमिशन प्रोसीजर के बारे में।
चलिए शुरू करते हैं।
सो नंबर 15 गोज फॉर रिजवी कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग। रिजवी कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग इज अ कॉलेज विद ब्रांड नेम रिजवी, सिचुएटेड एट प्रीमियम प्लेस नियर सी ऑफ कार्टर्स रोड, बेंड्रा वेस्ट। द कॉलेज वॉज फाउंडेड इन 1998। एंट्रेंस टू द कॉलेज इज गिवन बाय बोथ MHT CET एंड JEE मेंस, एंड द कॉलेज इज अफिलेटेड टू मुंबई यूनिवर्सिटी। कोर्स ऑफर्ड आर आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस एंड डेटा साइंस, ENCS, कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग, मैकेनिकल, सिविल, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड टेलीकॉम इंजीनियरिंग। फीस ऑफ द कॉलेज इज 88,000 पर ईयर। ओवरऑल प्लेसमेंट इज गुड। एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट फेमस एल्यूमनी आर रोहित शर्मा, क्रिकेटर, दयानंद शेट्टी, एक्टर, मिस्टर फेजू। एंड कॉलेज इज मुस्लिम माइनॉरिटी कॉलेज एंड नेक रैंकिंग ऑफ द कॉलेज इज B+। नंबर 14 गोज फॉर उषा मित्तल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी। इट इज़ द ओनली ऑल वुमेन इंजीनियरिंग इंस्टीट्यूट इन मुंबई। It is located at Santa Cruz, Mumbai. The college was founded in 1997. Entrance to the college is given by both MHT CET and JEE mains, and the college is affiliated to SNDT Women's University. Courses offered are Computer Science and Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Electronics Engineering, IT. Fees is about 1.6 lakh per year. Overall placement is good. Famous alumni are Abhijan Shah and Rajat Mittal. नेक रैंकिंग इज A. नंबर 13 गोज फॉर डीजे सांगवी कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग। डीजे सांगवी इज लोकेटेड एट विले पार्ले, मुंबई। द कॉलेज वॉज फाउंडेड इन 1994. एंट्रेंस टू द कॉलेज इज गिवन बाय बोथ MHT CET एंड JEE मेन। कॉलेज इज अफिलेटेड टू मुंबई यूनिवर्सिटी। एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट लिंग्विस्टिक माइनॉरिटी, द कॉलेज इज गुजराती माइनॉरिटी। So students having native language Gujarati can take admission to the college on merit basis. Courses offered are Chemical Engineering, Electronics Engineering, Production Engineering, Biomedical, Electronics and Telecom Engineering, IT, Computer Engineering, Mechanical Engineering. Talking about fees, it is about 1.79 lakh per year. Overall placement is good. Famous alumni are Mr. Anil Shah and Ishan Shah. NIRF ranking of the college is 201. Number 12 goes for Don Bosco Institute of Technology, DBIT. The college is located at Kurla West, Mumbai. The college was founded in 2001. Entrance to the college is given by both MHT CET and JEE mains, and the college is affiliated to Mumbai University. Courses offered are Computer Engineering, Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering, Mechanical and IT. Fees is about 1.23 lakh per year and overall placement is very good. Talking about alumni are Mr. Varun and Cheryl Lobo. College is Roman Catholic College. NEC has given B++ ranking to the college. Number 11 goes for Vivekanand Education Society's Institute of Technology. The college is located at Chembur, Mumbai. It was founded in 1984. Entrance to the college is given by both MHT CET and JEE mains, and the college is affiliated to Mumbai University. Courses offered are Computer Engineering, Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering, Electronics Engineering, Instrumentation Engineering and IT. Fees is about 1.04 lakh per year. Overall placement is good. Talking about eye-catching alumni are Tanuj Kamath, Ajit Khurana and Dilip Kumar. Number 10 goes for Rama Rao Adik Institute of Technology. The college is located at Nerul, Navi Mumbai. Foundation year is 1983. Entrance to the college is given by MHT CET and JEE mains both, and the college is affiliated to Mumbai University. The institute has been given A grade by NEC. Courses offered are Computer Engineering, Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering, Electronics Engineering, Instrumentation Engineering and IT. Fees of the college is 1.3 lakh per year. Overall placement is very good. Famous alumni of the college is Abhay Kuruvilla, who was a cricketer, and Shankar Mahadev, who is a singer. NIRF ranking of the college is 198. Number 9 goes for Thakur College of Engineering. Thakur College is located in Kandivali East, Mumbai. The college was founded in 2001. Entrance to the college is given by both MHT, CET and JEE Main, and the college is affiliated to Mumbai University. Courses offered are IT, Civil Engineering, Mechanical, Electronics and Telecom Engineering, Computer Engineering, Electronics Engineering. Fees of the college is 1.38 lakh per year. Overall placement is very nice. Talking about eye-catching alumni are Pooja Sharma and Malar Lakkadwala. Linguistic minority of the college is Hindi. An IRF ranking of the college has recently been jumped from 201 to 193. Number 8 goes for Father Conciso Rodriguez College of Engineering, location Bandra West, Mumbai. Foundation year is 1984. Entrance to the college is given by both MHT, CET and JEE Main, and the college is affiliated to Mumbai University. Government of Maharashtra State DT awarded an A grade to the college among various engineering colleges. Courses offered are Computer Engineering, Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Mechanical and IT. Fees of the college is 1.5 lakh per year. Overall placement is nice. NRIF ranking is 200. Number 7th goes for Sardar Patel College of Engineering, location Andheri. The college was founded in 1962. Entrance to the college is given by both MHT, CET and JEE Main. College is affiliated to Mumbai University. Sardar Patel College of Engineering has a decent placement record, especially after the college was granted autonomy in 2010. Courses offered are Civil Engineering, Mechanical, Electrical Engineering and IT. Fees of the college is 68,000 per year. Overall placement is very nice. Eye-catching alumni are Shefali Zariwala and Saurabh. Number 6 goes for Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Technology, location Andheri West, Mumbai. The college was founded in 1992. Entrance to the college is given by both MHT, CET and JEE Main, and the college is affiliated to Mumbai University. The institute was awarded B grade in 2019 by NEC. Courses offered are Electronics and Telecom Engineering, Heat Power Engineering, Thermal Engineering, Information Security Engineering. Fees of the college is 97,000 per year. Eye-catching alumni are Vicky Kaushal, who is EXTC engineer and actor, Ravi Dubey, who is also an actor. Number 5 goes for NMIMS, location Ville Parle, Mumbai. The college was founded in 1981. Entrance to the college is given by NPET. The college is affiliated to deemed university and of NMIMS. The university also has campuses at Shirpur, Bangalore, Hyderabad, Indore and Navi Mumbai. Courses offered are Computer Engineering, Cyber Security, Industrial Automation, Electronics and Telecom Engineering, Artificial Intelligence and Data Science. Fees of the college is about 3.12 lakh per year. Overall placement is nice. Talking about eye-catching alumni are Vaibhav, Swarankar and Abbas Daud. An IRF ranking of the college is 110. Number 4 goes for KJ Somaiya College of Engineering. KJ Somaiya is an autonomous college affiliated to the Somaiya Vidya Vihar University and spread approx 65 acres of post land and stands among the top 3 engineering colleges in Mumbai. Location Vidya Vihar, Mumbai. The college was founded in 1983. Entrance to the college is given by both MHT, CET and JEE Main. Courses offered are Computer Engineering, Electronics and Telecom Engineering, Electronics Engineering, Mechanical and IT. Fees of the college is about 2.84 lakh per year. Overall placement is very good. Talking about famous alumni is Sanket Agrawal, who is the owner of Snake Bar Canteens. NIRF ranking of the college is 171. Number 3 goes for Veer Mata Jijabai Technological Institute, VJTI. VJTI is also known as Victoria Jubilee Technical Institute. VJTI is an autonomous institute, however, it is affiliated to Mumbai University. The institute is financially supported by Government of Maharashtra, location Matunga. Foundation year is 1887. Entrance to the college is given by both MHT, CET and JEE Main. Courses offered are Civil Engineering, Computer Engineering, Electrical, Electronics and Telecom Engineering, Electronics Engineering, Mechanical, Production Engineering, Textile Engineering, Information and Technology. Fees of the college is about 78,000 per year. Overall placement is excellent. Talking about eye-catching alumni are Jayant Patil, Cabinet Minister of Water Resources, Maharashtra, and Anil Kakodkar, Director of Bhabha Atomic Research Center from 1996 to year 2000. The NAC ranking of the college is 71. Number 2 goes for Institute of Chemical Technology, ICT. It is a public deemed university specialized in chemical technology located in Matunga, Mumbai. It is the only state-funded deemed university and autonomous college in India. Foundation year of the college is 1933. Admission to the college is given by both MHT CET and JEE Main. Courses offered are Plastic and Polymer Engineering, Chemical Engineering, Dyestuff and Intermediates Technology, Fibers and Textile Processing Technology, Oleochemical and Surfactants Technology, Pharmaceutical Chemistry and Technology, Surface Coating Technology, Food Engineering. Talking about fees, which is 86,000 per year. Oral placement is excellent. Famous alumni of the college are Mukesh Ambani, who is the MD of Reliance Private Limited, and Jestraj Balchandra Joshi, Indian nuclear scientist. NAC ranking of the college is 18. Number 1 goes for IIT Mumbai. Indian Institute of Technology was founded in 1959. In 1961, the parliament declared IITs as Institute of National Importance. It includes 584 major buildings with area of 2.2 square kilometer. IIT Mumbai is known for its 4-year, 5-year and 2-year program. IIT Mumbai is located at Powai. Entrance to IIT Mumbai is given on the basis of merit in JEE Advanced. Courses offered are Chemical Engineering, Civil Engineering, Aerospace Engineering, Computer Science and Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Engineering Physics, Mechanical Engineering, Meteorological and Material Science. Fees is about 2.11 lakh per year. Overall placement is excellent. Famous alumni are Manohar Parrikar, ex-Chief Minister of Goa, Nandan Nilekani, co-founder of Infosys. The NAC ranking of the college is 3.
एम्पावर करिए अपने आप को, सब्सक्राइब करिए। बहुत लोग आ रहे हैं आज हमारे YouTube चैनल पे, अपने जीवन को बदल रहे हैं। ऐसे वीडियोस देखने के लिए, हमारे साथ जुड़े रहने के लिए आपका बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।